Hey blog watchers, Steve Petruski here with Keller Williams Realty and the Lander team, and I'm so excited to share with you three tips that will help you as you go to sell your property here in 2019. But before I share, I want to encourage you to click this button right here if you are looking to purchase a home in 2019, or click this button here if you're starting to explore what it would look like to sell your property, and one of our team members will reach out to you. All right, today I'm going to talk about three tips that will help you as you go to sell your property in 2019. And the first one is to channel your inner neat freak. One thing that we know about buyers as they're entering a property or entering into a house or a commercial building or anything that they're looking to purchase, they're looking for how clean is it. And so I would encourage you to take some time as you prepare your house to organize your laundry room. That's one of the places that most of us kind of just shove stuff into, and I would encourage you to take some time and reorganize that. I would also take some time to look at your kitchen counters, your bathroom counters, and really declutter those. If you have a toaster that you leave on top, or a blender, or even a mixer, go ahead and put those in the cabinets underneath, because what we want to do is allow the buyers to see what the counters look like without anything on them. So the other thing, the second tip that I would encourage you to do is really put yourself in the buyer's shoes. And so as you prepare to sell your house, I would go outside and I would knock on the door, walk in, and begin to look around and look at it as though you were buying your house, and begin to see things that maybe a buyer will see that you haven't seen for a while. Maybe your baseboards are dirty and you want to get those cleaned. Maybe it's your fan blades that haven't been dusted in a while. Maybe it's your blinds. Maybe you're just looking at the furniture and going, maybe I need to rearrange this a little bit to bring an open feel to the room that I'm in. I would say the other thing would be, what's on your walls? You know, many times buyers walk into the house and they have family pictures, or they have a giant picture that they've purchased over the years that they want to place. And if your walls are filled with photos and pictures and kind of just other framed items, I would encourage you to remove some of those. You don't want to leave the walls bare, but remove some of those, put those away so that the buyer can really walk in and see what their house could potentially look like. And then lastly, the third tip would be, bring the outside in. Right now, as we move into spring and get into the summer months, one of the most important things we can do is not necessarily stage our house, but really bring some flowers in. If you have fruit trees in the back, maybe create a bowl of the fruit that they might be able to receive out of their backyard and the plants that you have planted. But really just lighten things up, add some flowers, add the light, open all the windows up, all those kinds of things. And so those are three tips. Again, channel your inner neat freak. Walk into your house as if you were the buyer and begin to look for things that they might look for. And then bring the outside in. Add a little pop of color, add some flowers, maybe some fresh fruit, and really just allow those buyers to walk in and go, man, this place is incredible. And so three tips, hope those help. Again, thanks again for watching our blog today, and have a great day.